18 million people in England and all 3 million who live in Wales have seen extra COVID restrictions come into force today. As ministers said, a new variant of coronavirus is out of control.